Hi everyone, today we're going to learn how to identify molybdenite in polish section. So here is some molybdenite, and it's generally kind of this light gray to darker gray, and you can see that it'll transition from these white or light gray through darker gray. And this one's a little bit greenish, and sometimes it can be a little bit bluish color as we rotate the stage. So this is its strong bireflectance. In addition to this bireflectance, molybdenum is also quite soft, so it'll end up being quite recessive, and sometimes it can be quite rounded when we see it if it's over-polished. Now we're in cross-polars, and you can see that it is strongly anisotropic, going from kind of white, sometimes it can be a little bit pinkish, and then going through extinction. So yeah, the main characteristics are strong bireflectance going from white to gray, and then in cross polars, strong anisotropy going from like white through to extinction. And then other characteristics are the softness of the material, so it'll tend to be recessive. The samples we're looking at today are mostly pure molybdenite, so we don't see too much of that. Here we're on to another sample. Again, we're going to rotate the stage. And you can see as it goes through that kind of greenish color through to white as we rotate the stage. This is showing it another kind of form of molybdenite where we kind of have almost sprays of molybdenite that you can see, especially on the left now. Now we're going to cross the polars, and again we see the strong anisotropy as we rotate the stage in cross-polarized light. And then this one, maybe a bit more than the last one, you get a bit of that pinky color I mentioned as it goes kind of pinkish white through extinction. All right, now we're going to try a different sample, and this is the crystal form is more like lapis rather than than that massive or sprays as we saw before. And here you can see kind of the softness of molybdenite too, where it's kind of recessive against the other minerals in this sample. As we rotate the stage, again we're seeing that bireflectance going from white through darker colors as we rotate the stage, kind of a greeny or gray color. And as we cross the polars, again we see the strong anisotropy of the molybdenite as we rotate the stage in cross polars. It goes through white through to extinction.